Hi everyone, in this video we will show exactly how to see saved posts on Twitter. Open the Twitter application on your mobile device and make sure that you're logged into your account. Here, you can tap on any post and save the post. Tap on the profile shown at the top. Select the bookmark option shown here. You'll be able to see your saved bookmark post right here. So that is exactly how you can see saved posts on Twitter. Thanks for watching, and please leave a like, subscribe, and share.